We begin today with breaking health news. The Omicron variant of the coronavirus is now the dominant strain here in the U.S. Federal health leaders say the variant accounted for 73% of new infections last week.
So here in San Diego, we still only have technically a handful of confirmed cases, but that is expected to change. In fact, researchers at UC San Diego believe that Omicron already makes up at least 20% of all new cases here in San Diego.